Cell line authentication is the process of confirming the identity of a sample of cells. Before you get too far in a project, you need to be certain that the cells you're working with are exactly what you think they are. Contaminated or misidentified cell lines could ruin your experiments or invalidate your results. In addition, cell line authentication is increasingly required for grant and journal submission, as reviewers want to know that you've done your due diligence. You wouldn't want to lose your funding or get rejected from your dream journal. Luckily, there are many labs that can authenticate your cells for you, or you can do it yourself with equipment that might already be in your lab. To authenticate a cell line in your lab, you'll need to analyze genetic markers called short tandem repeats, or STRs. An STR is a short sequence of DNA, 2 to 7 base pairs long, that is repeated any number of times. The number of repeats is highly polymorphic, which means that cells from different sources will likely have a different number of repeats. If you examine a profile of several STRs, you can compare the number of repeats at each locus to a known reference sample to determine the identity of your cells. First, extract DNA from your cells. Next, PCR amplify a set of standard STRs using a commercially available kit for cell line authentication. After that, separate the fragments using capillary electrophoresis. The size of each fragment will be recorded. Finally, compare the size of each fragment with a reference from a known sample or a database. The percent match of your full panel will help you determine the exact identity of your cells.